Even after respected WBO champion Terry Flanagan recently flew the coop to 140 pounds, the lightweight division is still rife with elite champions and leading contenders like Mikey Garcia, Jorge Linares, Felix Verdejo, and Ray Beltran. And while those fighters have fervent international fan bases and widespread TV exposure, there's one champion who's flying under the 135-pound radar, proving himself equal to his contemporaries, but without an established TV platform to shine. And as a result, with a fan base that's more squadron than army. His name is Robert Easter Jr. And while the IBF lightweight champion may not be a familiar name to the larger boxing world, to his Midwest hometown fans of Toledo, Ohio, USA, he's as good as anyone else on the shortlist of dominant lightweights. And you know, they're not wrong.
Not good at all.
Can't speak on this one.
At over 6 feet tall, Easter's not only a towering presence in the ring, but also a varied, complicated opponent who has the capability to control a fight from afar with his off-the-chart reach while mixing in some stinging power shots to keep the opposition honest. But to the delight of fight fans and the chagrin of friends and family, Easter isn't about hiding behind his jab and running his way to a points win. He's hardwired to rumble. That reach, perfectly suited to keep fighters at bay, has been repurposed by Easter and used to attain maximum leverage in the trenches, not eking out rounds from afar. It's in those close quarters that we see Easter's unique gifts: speed, power, footwork, leverage, and indefatigable warrior spirit shine in battle, mostly outworking, outhurting, outmaneuvering, and outlasting foes. Easter ticks all the boxes more closely associated with the Garcias, Linares, Verdejos, and Beltrans of the division, but without near the hype of his more decorated 135-pound peerage. The question is, which of his championship colleagues is willing to take a chance and make a bid for Easter's IBF belt, knowing that the financial reward might not match the physical risk? Eventually, though, word of Easter's talents will spread far and wide, and the man, now flying under the lightweight radar, may soon be soaring over the star-studded division.
Entire crowd here at the Huntington Center, they felt that.